Now, your last appointment, we were talking about this off screen here.
Right.
So in your last appointment, you came in and you had a major dizziness problem.
Right.
You want to talk a little bit about what you felt at that appointment?
I had recently been in the hospital. I had a situation going on. The doctors had not yet determined what it was. I was suffering severe bouts of dizziness. I would stand up and completely feel like the bottom was falling out from under me, and I would come close to passing out and would have to sit down. The close relationship that we've been able to develop, your wife actually saw on Facebook that I had been sick and passed it on to you. You said, come in, I have something I want to try on you. And I didn't know much about it, but it was essential oils that you use. Said, come in, I want to try this. And I'd had a procedure done that morning, which really made me even sicker. So when I came in that afternoon, I was still very dizzy, very sick. My husband had to help me. I really couldn't walk on my own. I was that bad. You used the essential oils on me. I immediately relaxed. It was just almost like my head just cleared instantly, and I felt so relaxed and just an immediate improvement in how I felt. And as I left your office, there was such a drastic improvement in the dizziness, and I don't know what caused it. I had never used anything like that before, but it made such an improvement. And I've really not been suffering any dizzy spells since then. My doctor has also been on top of it, but I definitely give credit to the essential oils along with what my doctor has been doing.
Sure.
It was amazing
right.
How it helped.